tal, amigos de Guy Alice? Hoy me encuentro en Plaza Antara, donde se llevó a cabo la alfombra roja de Guerra de Papás, en donde pudimos hablar con el talento. Acompáñenme a ver qué es lo que nos pudieron comentar.
So today's the day I'm finally meeting the father of my stepkids. Am I nervous? Holy.
I'm an outlaw. I hope that's not him.
Huh? I'm very excited to be here, only I'm disappointed that I never get to see anything because I've been working the whole time. So I'd love to plan a trip back here in Mexico and see the Mexico City and see the whole city.
Good! No, I was sleeping in the car on the way here. I was a little tired because we've been traveling and working. And then I took a little nap and then I came out, and the energy of the people really woke me up. So.
The movie really appeals to both families, you know, parents and children. And I think it's something that can go and enjoy.
I don't know if that's a good idea, Brad.
Hey, look, she's a lot of bike, man.
Why don't you go back in and take that shower so you can get a shirt on?
Did Brad just die?
I think we all need to prepare ourselves for that possibility.
You know, I think it's one of those films that's kind of unique in that it has enough comedy for adults and for kids. And I know, you know, what is the meaning of family is so important here in Mexico that I think a lot of people have fun with it.
Godspeed.
Hello, play movie guys.